866-LAW-FAN or LawFan.com. Also, Full Throttle Magazine and Find It Now GPS. Then GPS, a winner today is going to take home a $1,000 GPS system. Best in Show is also walking away with $500 cash. We have first, second, and third place trophies. We also want to thank Mike from Michael A. from P1 Cycles, who did an FX Art Fest and a special trophy for that as well. Tell them your favorite number. There's a category for People's Choice. Everybody else is being voted on and judged by Steve Galvin from the IMBBA, which stands for International Master Bike Builder Association. You're going to see him out there judging bikes all day long. The Full Throttle Magazine shows are always professionally judged. We make sure that the bikes speak for themselves. It's not who you are, it's the bike itself. There's a point system. We'll tell you all about it when we do the awards at 4 o'clock on this main stage right here. So 4 o'clock, you're going to be doing the awards here on the main stage. We appreciate everybody that came out. We have 20 categories. Over 60 trophies to give away, $500 in cash, the best in show. It's going to be amazing, guys. We hope you guys have a great time. We're going to be playing some music. We'll be making announcements again. Brian, sign up for their newsletter. Find It Now GPS. We are giving away $1,000 Find It Now GPS to our best in show, along with $500 cash. Thanks to the Boardwalk Merchants. They love having you here. We love having you here. We appreciate everybody that came out to check out the wonderful bikes. Everybody who entered their bikes in the show, we want to thank you all very much. Just want to give a heads up that we are going to be doing the awards in 45 minutes. Choice Award.
Yeah.
Tesla, they're pushing everything back to 5 o'clock. This was a late start. What up to get it?